So here we are at the Redwall Cavern. It's a large amphitheater-like space that's cut into the side of the Grand Canyon in the Redwall limestone. When we were first rowing up to the Redwall Cavern, it looked like this sort of small, normal-looking cave from the outside. But as we got closer and closer, it became more and more obvious that this isn't some small cave. This is a really, really large opening in the side of the canyon. And once we get inside and got to explore it a little bit, it was pretty clear that this is a really massive space. When John Wesley Powell, one of the first people to raft down the Grand Canyon, stopped here, he wrote in his journal that 50,000 people could sit here in this space. He was a little off, just for scale, only about 1,000 people could sit here, but it's still a really, really big space to sit in and sort of watch the river from. So as soon as we got to this spot, I spent a lot of my time looking at fossils. They're what really interest me. I almost, you know, forgot to eat lunch when we were there. We found a few neat things, a few clams, a few snails, corals, and a few coral-like animals. It was really beautiful and a really great place to stop and look at all the neat fossils that the Redwall limestone has to offer.